photos you have the human perspective, but with aerial photos you have the overview.
We generate and analyze the state of the Earth's surface. Aerial and satellite photographs are our fundamental data source to cover large areas.